tonight. Fox News correspondent Laura Engel explains.
Well, more bodily functions in the news this morning. The next time you pass gas, make sure no police are around. A man in West Virginia faces assault charges after police say he passed gas and fanned the officer. I mean, don't laugh. After the man was already arrested for DUI, according to police report of Santa Cruz. I can't even get through this.
He passed the gas so loudly, the officer said it was, quote, very odorous and created... and created contact of an insulting or provoking nature.
Mr. Anchorman.
See, that wasn't even right. That was, to put that story in there was wrong. That was wrong, man.
I didn't even see it when I was looking through the script. He stuck that in there.
Very odorous. There you go.
Near the west side with all the details on what they plan to do. And the city of San Antonio is both... Sorry.